Hello from the Aurora Borealis. We're here today to talk about what vehicle can the detective put on a GPS in North Carolina. The statute controls this. And if the vehicle is either owned by you jointly, or is clearly marital property, then the GPS is lawful in the state of North Carolina. It leaves a question that is unanswered, though, in that corporate vehicles, the statute doesn't go so far as to say that it's a corporate vehicle, because while this, there may be part of the corporation that is marital property in the form of stock, the vehicle itself would belong to the corporation. So I would be a little cautious in putting a GPS on a corporate vehicle. Stay tuned for part five. I've been Carolyn Woodruff, Woodruff Family Law Group, Greensboro, North Carolina, on the cheating spouse and the GPS. I'll see you next time from another location, incognito. Bye now.